Welcome back to my channel Avartha Studios. Today again we are back with a simple protein rich recipe, green gram kusli. This green gram kusli is a protein rich recipe that can be eaten in any part of the day. Without wasting much time, let's start with the recipe. Here I have taken around 2 cups of green gram, washed and soaked in water for around 4 to 6 hours. We'll be pressure cooking this green gram for 3 whistles. In a cooker, add the soaked green gram. To this, add the required amount of water. Then, I'm adding a pinch of salt. Close the lid and pressure cook this for 3 whistles. Next, in a wide bottom kadai, add around 2 tablespoons of oil. To this add 1 tablespoon of mustard seeds. Once they splutter, add 1 tablespoon of jeera seeds, 1 tablespoon of chana dal, 1 tablespoon of urad dal. Saute it for a few seconds. 2 to 3 pieces of dried red chilies, a pinch of grated ginger. Saute it for a few seconds. To this add 1 cup of finely chopped onions. Salt these onions well. To this add a pinch of turmeric. And give it a mix. Once the onions are done, to this add the pressure cooked green gram. To this add the required amount of salt. We had already added salt when we had pressure cooked these moong dal. To this add a few pieces of jaggery. Give it a mix. These green grams are rich in proteins and fibers. This also reduces some heart disease. If you are a vegetarian and if you don't eat eggs, the protein that is present in the eggs is present in these green gram also. Once everything is mixed, switch off the stove. Then to this add 1 cup of freshly grated coconut. Few drops of lemon and to this add finely chopped coriander leaves. Give it a final mix. This simple green gram kusli is ready to serve. Do give this recipe a try. This is a very simple protein rich recipe that you can prepare it at home. This requires very less ingredients and all the ingredients are readily available in everybody's kitchen. If you try this recipe, just leave a comment in the comment box below. If you like our videos, do subscribe to our channel Avartha Studios and also hit the bell icon to receive updates on our upcoming simple videos. Thank you.